Victoria's 000 service is set to receive a major funding boost as the state government works to repair the troubled system. Sky News' Julia Bradley has the details.